What a relief. The last busload of tourists is gone and Yogi's hibernating. 3 months of peace, quiet, and no Yogi. What a Christmas present.
Yellowstone Park. Everybody out.
Ah, the forest primeval. How picturesque.
Howdy, Mr. Ranger, sir. I'm Huckleberry Hound, and these here are my friends. Hokey Wolf.
Pleased to meet such a fine representative of the Forest Department.
Quick Draw McGraw and Snagglepuss.
Howdy.
And that there is Augie Doggy and his doggy daddy.
My dear old dad and I are pleased to meet you.
That's my boy who said that.
Last but not least, the world's greatest detectives, Super Snooper and Blabbermouse.
But what are you doing here? The park is closed for the season.
We are here from the big city.
To spend Christmas Eve with our friends, Yogi and Boo Boo.
But Yogi's hibernating.
Well, come. Make with the wake-up call. Or do I have to call my friend, the Secretary of the Interior?
Your friend?
One word from me, and he'll have you holding the stop sign at deer crossings. Now announce us.
Right away.
You gotta keep these park rangers on their tootsies.
Now I'm Yogi's receptionist.
This is Yogi Bear's answering machine. Usually, the average bear is hibernating, but I am not the average bear.
How true.
Boo Boo and I have left for the big city to spend Christmas with Huckleberry Hound and the rest of our friends.
What?
After the boop, beep, leave your name and a picnic basket.
Yogi, you can't do that. He's got me so mad I'm talking to his answering machine. They must have stowed away on that last tourist bus. I'll call the authorities to grab them when they get there.
Gosh, we came here to see them, and they went to the big city to see us.
I think Yogi's in big trouble, dear old dad.
You're absolutely correct, my brilliant son.
We better find Yogi before the sheriff's posse catches on.
Right, indubitably. Leave us exit stage left, for the big city even.
That's right, two bears. Hold them when the bus arrives. I'll be down to pick them up as soon as I can. I thought I'd have a nice, peaceful Christmas. I forgot Yogi had a whole week left to spoil it for me.